नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बिहेवियर. बिहेवियर मतलब क्या? वी आर गोइंग टू नाउ स्टार्ट अपॉन द टॉपिक इन लाइफ स्किल फॉर बिहेवियर ओबीडियंस. ओके, ये अभी कुछ दिनों के लिए चलेगा. सो डोंट टेल मी वॉट इज गुड बिहेवियर, बैड बिहेवियर. यू जस्ट टेल मी कि तुम्हारे हिसाब से वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बिहेवियर.
Wishing all and someone give you a gift or something, you say thank you or say sorry at correct time.
Okay, so saying sorry, thank you, this is all a part of behavior. Is that what you're telling me? Okay, Ranveer, tell me, you are raising your hand, you tell me.
Wasting resources
is a part of behavior. That is an interesting part of behavior. Okay, wasting resources. So do you mean to say that as a habit, as a practice, as a part of a behavior itself, we should not waste resources? Is that what you're trying to tell?
Yes.
That's a very, very lovely point. That's a very lovely point. Okay. Vihan, what according to you, what do you think is behavior?
Behavior is that to control emotions.
Baap re, kya bada statement bola. Vihan, superb, huh? Behavior is to control emotions. My God. Excellent sentence, Vihan. Very well said. Behavior is to control emotions. Very nice. Okay. So my next round of question is, get ready, Subhan, or shall I go to Ranveer this time first? Ranveer, what according to you means obedience?
That means when someone says something, you should obey that and be quiet with it and not keep arguing.
And not keep what?
Arguing.
Arguing. Ah, very good, very good. Not to keep on arguing. Debate is good, Baba. Debate is usually a healthy one. Debate kya hota hai? Debate is where you and I pick a topic and we are having debate. Matlab, you are telling why you think this point has some validity. Then I say why I think this point has certain validity or not. And that is a debate. It's usually healthy. Okay. So debate kar sakte ho, bar bar oppose mat karna. Okay. Am I correct that way if I have to tell it for you? Don't oppose it all the time. Haan, debate karo chalega. Main aisa kyun karu? मुझे बताओ इससे मुझे क्या बेनिफिट होगा, इससे किसको अच्छा रहेगा. दिस यू कैन हैव अ डिस्कशन, अ डिबेट. लेकिन ओबीडियंस में कुछ कहने पे यू से नहीं, मैं नहीं करूंगा, नहीं. बॉडी लैंग्वेज ऐसे एकदम. मतलब यू आर नॉट मेकिंग आई कॉन्टेक्ट ओनली. अभी तुमको कुछ करने को बोला और तुम बोल रहे हो see body language, how it is like you're clearly giving signs that I'm not going to tell do what you're telling me to do. Maybe your mom says that all your soiled clothes, please straight away put it into the washing machine or into the soiled basket. You come every day and put it somewhere outside. And then when mama says or papa says, ye kya hai, yahan pe dala hai kapda, you're like, just because you want to oppose. Huh? Correct? Are you trying to understand what I'm telling you? Just because you want to oppose, you will make a face and you will get grumpy and everything. But if you want to debate, what you will do? You will say, maine yahan pe dala to galat kya hai, mujhe batao na. The tone in which you speak is also equally important in a debate, okay? Maine yahan pe dal diya. Kya galat kiya maine? Idhar dala to kya hua? बट उसी चीज को तुम टोन चेंज करके पूछोगे, सुबान ध्यान दो इधर, उसी चीज को यू चेंज योर टोन एंड यू से, ओह मैंने यहाँ पे डाल दिया, पावर ऑफ एपोलॉजी, आई एम रियली सॉरी, आई नो मैंने ये गलती कई बार किया है, बट आई एम अगेन सॉरी, बट मैं इधर क्यों नहीं डालू ये बताओ ना, मुझको एक्सप्लेन करके दो ना, ऐसे कहने में, और मैं क्यों नहीं डालूंगा यहाँ पे, मुझे बताते भी नहीं हो इधर क्यों नहीं डालू, मेरे को तो इधर ही डालना है, ओके? पूछने में और ओपोज करने में बहुत फर्क है, ओके? हम किसी भी टॉपिक को कैसे बात करते हैं इससे बहुत फर्क पड़ता है, ओके? सो ऑन दैट नोट, सुभान, व्हाट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इज ओबीडियंस? तुम्हारे हिसाब से ओबीडियंस का मतलब क्या है? ओपन योर माइक हनी, ओपन योर माइक. अयो ओके, आई विल गो टू विहान. विहान तुम पंच लाइन दो एक. ओबीडियंस मतलब क्या? बिहेवियर तो यू सेड कंट्रोल ऑफ इमोशंस, सुपर सॉलिड सेंटेंस. ओबीडियंस मतलब क्या बता दो? ओबीडियंस मींस,
obedience means that to control strength of emotion.
Control what?
Strength of emotions.
Strength of emotions. Vihan, तुम तो ऐसे googly पे googly sentence डाल रहे हो Vihan. ये तो sixer पे sixer है. मतलब बेस्ट ऑफ द बॉलिंग एंड बेस्ट ऑफ द हिटिंग. टू मच. तुमने आज कुछ अलग चीज खाया क्या ब्रेकफास्ट पे, दैट यू आर जस्ट ऊजिंग आउट ऑसम सेंटेंसेस? कंट्रोल ओवर स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ इमोशंस इज बिहेवियर. ये आई कैन रिलेट टू योर सेंटेंस, ओके? सॉरी, ओबीडियंस. I am actually writing it down, Vihan, because I really can't believe you've said all these things. I'm writing it down. Wait. Control over strength of emotion. Okay, Vihan, can you speak a little more about it? What do you understand? Wait, Ranveer, I'll come to you. What do you mean by strength of emotion? Emotion ka strength matlab kya hota hai? You said control over strength of emotions. हाँ, तो उसका मतलब क्या है? What is the meaning of that?
It means to control power of emotions.
To control the power of emotion. Okay. What is the meaning of power of emotion? Can you give me an example or something that explains a little simpler?
That's into the breathing sense of
Vihan, don't lose focus. Look here. You gave me the sentence power of emotion, strength of emotion. What do you mean by that? How can you explain it to me a little?
Emotion means that to
To use 100% of my emotion, okay. Any other sentences that you can tell me to explain this?
No, enough?
Okay. All right. Respect. Wow, dude. Yes, Ranveer, you had something to ask.
I wanted to say obedience means to control your expressions from inside and outside, and to control tone and not get angry too fast.
Control your expressions from inside and outside. Hey, aaj tum log, I think y'all are actually totally relating to the topic of behavior and obedience. That is why y'all are able to say such wonderful things. Huh? So Ranveer, you said control expressions from inside and outside. Okay, control expressions from inside and outside. I like that sentence. Very well said. Yes, Subhan, how about you? What do you understand by the word obedience? Obedience, what is it according to you? Ranveer, sit up straight. Oh, Ranveer, I tell this to you every class of mine, to sit up straight. Come on, tell it to yourself. See, obedience, behavior, body language. तुम हमेशा ऐसा बैठते हो. अगर मैं भी ऐसे ही बैठ के सिखाऊंगी तो तुम लोग और थोड़ा ऐसे होके सो जाओगे. यू विल बी इन फ्रंट ऑफ द स्क्रीन बट योर आईज विल बी क्लोज एंड यू विल बी इन ड्रीम लैंड. सुभान, नटराज, गोपाल, अवेटिंग योर रेस्पॉन्स ऑन ओबीडियंस मीन्स वॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू यू.
Body language, eye contact, impression on our face.
Expression on the face?
Yes. And others.
Obedience means body language, eye contact, expression on the face. For you, this is the meaning of obedience. I'm not asking you right or wrong. Tumhare hisab se obedience matlab kya? Okay, if this is your meaning of obedience, how do you apply this? Tum isko kaise use karte ho? Simplify it for me.
Eye contact, listening to father, and obey.
Explain. ये two words explanation ना grade 1-2 करता है. 3-4 भी थोड़ा और ज्यादा करता है. चल. थोड़ा और explain करो. Come on. I'm sure you can explain it further. We have another 5 minutes of class, kids. Let's complete a little more.
And then the father says something about me. Eyes that talk. I obey them that what he's saying. Then after that, I am doing that thing. When my father says something, I don't move from my place or dance.
Wow, okay. So you are literally giving me the practical application of obedience. Obedience matlab practically humko kya karna chahiye? Practically matlab when you're actually doing something. Practicals kiya tha na biology mein, yaad hai na? फर्स्ट टर्म के टेस्ट में प्रैक्टिकल्स किया था, याद है ना? सो दैट इज व्हाट आई थिंक यू आर ट्राइंग टू टेल मी कि प्रैक्टिकली स्पीकिंग ओबीडियंस फॉर यू मींस हाउ आई लिसन टू व्हाट माय पेरेंट्स आर टेलिंग मी, हाउ आई एम पुटिंग इट टू एक्शन, व्हाट आर माय फेशियल एक्सप्रेशंस, आर दे लाइक, ठीक है अब तुमने बोला है तो सुनना पड़ेगा. अच्छा मैं गलत था, ओके आई विल करेक्ट माई सेल्फ. तुम कुछ भी बोलो मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, मैं तो वही करूंगा जो मेरे दिमाग में. करेक्ट, एम आई करेक्ट सुभान? करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग. सो दीज आर व्हाट यू टॉक अबाउट फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन वेयर यू आर सेइंग आई कॉन्टैक्ट, लिसनिंग. व्हेन आई मेक आई कॉन्टैक्ट आई एम गिविंग फोकस. करेक्ट, आई लाइक दैट व्हाट यू आर सेइंग सुभान. वेरी गुड. यस रणवीर, यू आर रेजिंग योर हैंड, यू वॉन्ट टू से समथिंग, प्लस यू वॉन्ट टू यर्न ऑल्सो. ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम, बोलो.
Man, I wanted to say two things. I have done sometimes like, okay, if I've done that, I'm sorry, I am wrong, I will not do it for next time. I've done sometimes like that, and I've done sometimes like, even if, for example, I had put my clothes down on the bed, okay, and I forgot it over there to put it back in the washing machine, okay? So my father says, get up, go and put those clothes in the washing machine. I am still sitting and just looking at my father. When my father says, you still will not get up and go and put those clothes in the washing machine. So then I get up and then I go. So I have, that's the two things that I have.
So do you understand the difference of what you're doing? Which one is better and easy? Tell me now. Which is better?
First one.
Why? One. Why is the first one better?
Ma'am, because you will get to know your mistake and you will not do that thing again.
But then your body
will not do that thing again.
Okay, but with the second one that you did, your body only told you no to do like that, your body and mind. So aisa kyun hua?
Yes, ma'am, but your body also understands that not to do that again.
Okay. Oh my God, self-realization and all is happening in the class today. Too much. One is saying, when my papa says, don't get up from there, I don't get up only. The other is saying, when my papa says again, I do it. But then I also realized that the first one was better. Bap re bap. So you are all smart kids. You are all smart kids. With a little bit of added obedience, no? You will get smarter. You will get smarter. Why do elders need you to obey them? Simply because certain things have to be done a certain way, right? Okay. Just the way that hum, Ranveer, what's going on? Talk to me. I can't hear you. Ranveer, I can't hear you. Okay. Basically, just the way that you know ki kuch bola gaya hai, to wo karna chahiye. Aisa kyun? Because elders already know and have experienced a certain few things. Correct? Elders jo hote hain, unhone already kabhi na kabhi haath jalaya rehta hai. Right? Istri karte samay ya khana banate samay, haath kabhi jal gaya hai. And haath jab jalta hai na, बहुत दर्द होता है. It's too painful. वो हफ्ता भर it becomes difficult to wash your hands. हफ्ता भर it becomes difficult to take a shower. If you are not a child, you're an adult, you need help with someone to wash your hair or your body. They don't want you to go through those experiences because they're very, very difficult and tough. That's why they keep telling you, गैस के पास मत जाओ, हाथ जल जाएगा. Be careful. इस्त्री करते समय दूसरे हाथ को दूर रखो. बी केयरफुल. उसी को वहां पे रखते हुए ऐसे ऐसे मत करो इस्त्री. ओके. एंड यू नो दे विल बी टेलिंग यू थिंग्स लाइक डोंट स्टैंड ऑन द फिफ्थ स्टेप एंड जंप फ्रॉम देयर. समथिंग गोज रॉन्ग, यू आर गोइंग टू फ्रैक्चर योर लेग. इट मे हैव हैपेंड टू देम ऑल्सो, और दे मे हैव सीन समवन सफर, और they know how painful it is because they have known of someone who went through it. You may not know that because you haven't experienced it. That's why they tell a lot of do's and don'ts. Ye karo, ye mat karo. Ye karo, ye mat karo. And bas usko follow kar liya na, to obedience ho gaya, bas. Yes, all the kids in the class want to say something. Yes, Subhan, tell me, your turn first.
My hand has... My hand has burnt many times.
Why?
Because
you are cooking, no? I know, you cook in the kitchen, right? Hai na? Tum cooking karte ho isliye, right? I know you want to be a chef and you keep trying. So, wo to hone wala hai, bhai. But then you must take safety precautions, no? Yes, Vihan, I'll come to you. But then you must take safety precautions, no? तो बहुत बार जलने के बाद भी अगर तुम बोलते हो कि मैंने सेफ्टी तब भी नहीं लिया, अब जल गया आप जाने दो, वो नहीं चलेगा. यू हैव टू कीप सेफ्टी इन माइंड. यस रणवीर, यू वांट टू से समथिंग एंड देन आई गो टू विहान एंड देन वी विल क्लोज द सेशन. बोलो.
इट हैज हैपेंड मेनी टाइम्स दैट आई हैव मेड हाफ एंड हाफ इज नॉट कम आउट गुड बिकॉज़ ओके always I should open this from here. I go up and then I open it from there. So everything falls on the cover and it gets a splash out everywhere. So I wanted to say that after a lot of time, okay, I still was keep on doing that. Then I saw it's not coming out good. Then when I did it from close and I opened it, it came out good. So listening to people is much
than not listening to people. Okay, too much. One last conversation for the day, Vihan. Others, please sit back and listen. There's no need to get up and go anywhere, right? Yes, Vihan, you want to say something, honey?
Ma'am. In so far as high school, media we did 5S principle.
Yes, we did 5S principle, but we are talking now about the next topic in which you have made major contribution. Okay, fine. All right. On that note, children, on that note, kids, I want you all to make a video. Kids, I want you all to make a video. Ranveer, here. Okay, I want you all to make a video. Please make a video and send it to me. The topic for the video is disobedience. Okay, topic for the video is disobedience. You have to enact. Tumhe acting karke ek video banana hai in which you are showing absolute disobedience. Okay, tum kaise disobedience karte ho ghar mein? I want to see that. Okay, so please send me a video on disobedience. Okay, everyone so excited. Are you so happy about disobedience?
Yeah.
Y'all are so happy about disobedience. Wale. Ye kaise? Are you happy about making the video or are you happy about making a video on disobedience? What is the deal?
Making a video on disobedience.
Making a video.
Okay, cool. Chalo, making a video. Okay, I will request Nehal teacher to give you extra time for your snacks. Quickly get up, wash your hands, and bring your snacks to class. You have 5 minutes. Jao, jao, jao. Bhago, bhago, bhago. Take care. Be obedient.